I can open it? Yeah? To my one and only Jibu, can you believe the day of our wedding has finally arrived? It feels like we've had so much longing and anticipation leading up to this that it's like Christmas morning. I'm full of excitement as we take this next step together. I never knew it was possible to know and love someone so much until I met you, Jibu.
Dear Jean, happy wedding day. You are my best friend, my number one support, and today also my wife. How sovereign the Lord is to bring our lives into one after starting it on opposite ends of the world. I thank the Lord for our marriage. You are beautiful, compassionate, kind, and funny. I always am laughing and smiling around you and always will.
I'll tell the world, I'll sing a song. It's a better place since you came along. Since you came along. Your touch is sunlight through the trees. Your kisses are the ocean breeze. Everything's alright when you're with me. And I, you're my favorite thing. Oh, the love that you bring. Well, it feels like I
You have made me so happy and a little crazy. I can't wait to spend every day of my life with you. I love your steady personality and feel like I can always count on you to be there for me.
Just feel so right. So I pour my heart into your hands. It's like you really understand. You love the way I am. And I, you're my favorite thing. Oh, the happiness you bring. Well, it feels like I've opened my eyes again.
And I declare your love and commitment before God and these witnesses, having given each other rings symbolizing the purity and permanence of your commitment. As minister of the Church of Christ and by the authority which the state has vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Therefore, what God has joined together, let no one separate. Jibu, you may kiss your bride.
Comforted by the fact I know you'll always be there for me, and I will be there for you. I love you and can't wait to start this journey of marriage. With love, Jibu.
The past few years have had ups and downs, but your constant love and presence have not only helped me through tough times, but also shown me more of Jesus. Thank you for that.
Together. Jean is one of the most thoughtful, caring, kind, and generous people that I know, and Jean has been such a good friend to me. Jibu, I know she'll be the same good friend to you, just like a golden retriever dog that she loves. She will be right there.
And all I'm doing is looking at Jibu and Jean, and I'm just all smiles because I just love what I'm seeing right now. Like, my first impression was something to the effect of, she is so not Jibu. Like, she's in the opposite of Jibu. She's like,
cause it feels like I've opened my eyes again, and the colors are golden and bright again. There's a song in my heart, I feel like I belong. It's a better place since you came along. It's a better place since you came along.
I love you so, so much, Jibu. Can't wait to spend forever by your side. All my love forever, Jean.